I'm Steven, and I'm on the set of the NBAStore.com commercial with some of my favorite NBA stars. And this is the mannequin prank.
Bring your head forward, tilt your head back. How's that?
Good. NBA stars think they're just going to sign some merchandise, but what they don't know is when I'm going to pop out. My first victim is Damian Lillard. Really good. One rookie of the year.
Let me get you to sign a ball there. And let me get a photo of it. Cool. I want you to grab the Trailblazers hat there.
Can you sign this? Remember me?
Yeah, I remember you.
I learned that it's gotta be louder.
And why don't you grab the Lakers hat there in the end?
Can I make you sign this?
Oh, shoot. That was solid.
Hey, can you sign this?
I ain't getting scared, though.
Yeah, all right,
all right. Hey, Mike, can you sign this?
There he is. Oh my goodness, boy, you scared. Oh!
Hey, Jordan!
Boom!
Ashley, I'm not gonna even lie. That was the first time that somebody ever got me like that. So, you did a good job. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job. Good job. I wish I could fit under there and scare somebody.
Well done. Well done. I respect a good pranker.
I'm glad I didn't react like I wanted, so I might have went. Psh.
Oh, I got you, man. Oh, I gotta get you back. Hey, Steve, if you're watching this, I'm gonna get you back. One day, I'm gonna pop up on you, and you ain't gonna even know I'm there, because I'm a smooth commando.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I'm gonna get you back.